name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Come in the greatness of God's Father with confidence. Let us ask the Lord for power and strength. I confess, O Lord, that you have been my Jesus, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have been doing. Through my hope, through my hope, through my most precious hope, therefore I ask myself that I am virgin, all the years and sins, in you, my brothers and sisters, to pray the Lord me to the Lord of God. Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Most humble martyr before us, and we charity, where it is not only your many brothers and sisters, but also the very animals of our peace. We have been with you, and from your splendid staff of charity, visit the prayers of the living brothers and sisters, that they may be in your words, living contented in the state in which God has placed us. And you have your splendid guidance of us. May we follow the footsteps of our blessed Redeemer and his most afflicted Father, and that thus we may reach the end of our heaven, the marriage of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. By your intense love for us, by your shedding some of the Christian classmen from all things in material versions of being delivered to one supernatural and divine.
By your seeing one and the continually voice of bring one into God's grace.
By your promise of saving public as a means of taking all this living friendship with God.
If you are your seeing quite make us pray in heart and spirit.
O Lord, we have given to the world a glorious cross of the divinity, Saint Mary before us. I have been in this hour of our standing as to his intercession, and I have first come from our eyes out of our life of the crucified Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. You may now ask for the favor of this day through the intercession of Saint Martin. Saint Martin, the Lord is always of sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need to have in our hearts giving great confidence and goodness and power. The people should receive from God and Christ us now. To ask your intercession, we ask you for the suffering of your prayers and assist us for all your things in heaven. When you are able to have your strength for my love and for your neighbor, now that we need the presence O God, those friends who see the spirit are being just, and though we need a more being blessed, stand to pray by your words, stand to your gifts that those justified by faith may not have the balance of perseverance. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, who Son of Jesus reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. After much discussion, Peter took the floor and said to the apostles and the elders, "Brothers, you know well and well that from the early days of God selected me from the number to the one from whose place you take us to him. God's work among the God's children. When they concluded their presentation, James spoke up. "Brothers, listen to me. Since God has told you how God first concerned himself with taking from among the Gentiles a people to bear his name, the words of the prophets agree with this. Where it says in the scripture, thereafter I will return and rebuild the fallen part of it. From the ruins I will rebuild it and set it up again, so that all the rest of mankind and all the nations that bear my name may seek of the Lord." Thus says the Lord, who accomplishes these things, known to me from old. It is my judgment, therefore, that we ought not to cause God's Gentile converts any difficulties. We should very rightly them to abstain from anything contaminated by idols, from the recent sexual union,
These are the three disciples. As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Be all in my love. You will live in my love if you keep my commandments. Even as I have kept my Father's commandments and live in his love. All this I tell you, that my joy may be yours, and your joy may be complete. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
That my joy may be yours, and your power. Sa mga kanyang mga tatag, nawa ang aking kaligayahan ay maging inyong kaligayahan at ang inyong kaligayahan at kayo ay mapuno ng napanggit na kaligayahan. Kaya muli pinabalikan natin yung natural na panay namin kung ikaw, the joy of the gospel. Evangelio Gaudium. The joy of the gospel. The gospel is to bring us joy. At sino ang misabi? Si Jesus. Si Jesus ang misabi. Yang sabi mo ako, kung ikaw isang maluwag na kanda na ang Diyos ay sumama sa iyo at sumama sa akin, ay ang kagalakan. Kagalakan ng mabuting balita ng kaligtasan ng Diyos. At ano yung dalang mabuting kaligtasan ng Diyos? Ang walang hanggang pagmamahal ng Diyos. Kaya po sa unang pagbasa, ay makita po natin. Ito yung mga pag-uusap na kanilang binigyan ng pansin, lalo-lalo ako sa usapin ng lalo ko lang nating pagpapuloy ng mga Hudyo at mga Hindi na ang bahagi o pero sa tila namin kapag in-impose ang baba obligasyon na kanya kailangan kumain. Yun ang komisyon. sa pagkakilala ko sa Diyos. Ba't po ginagawa niya? Para ako maligtas. Makaiba. Magkaiba ng pagkakilala ko sa Diyos. Kaya bahagi ko ng pagkakilala kinakailangan namin patuloy. Kinakailangan namin patuloy. Kapag ka nagsisimba, kasi dito ka nakatulog ng kagalakan. Kapag ka nagsisimba, kasi schedule namin. Schedule namin na magsimba kayo. Kami na nakaasari na magsimba kayo. Hindi ko sinasabi mali. Pero hindi sa bakit. Kasi bakit? It is out of obligation. Masama pa yun, hindi. Pero kung wala, walang joy. Walang nagalaman. Walang nagalaman. Kasi, kung nandiyan yung nagalaman, kahit hindi ko schedule, magsisimba ako. Kasi, ano yung ganang yun? Nagkakaroon ako, natutuwa ako, nasisigaw ako. Doon ang kinakailangan ng pagmula ang pagkikos natin. Bilang mga pananampalatayang Kristiyan. At ito kung isa pa hindi kabila kasi kung tawagin po natin na ito is a shift of paradigm. Pagbabago ng mental framework. Kung tawagin po natin na ito pagbabago ng sistema. Ay, kung minsan sinasabi, ay, pata, magaling na yan pa sa pagkutos mo. Sinasabi pa, yung gawin niya, parang, hindi yan ang mensahe. Kasi kapag ginawa ko yan, then, hindi natin maintindihan natin, parang hindi ko inuro. Na dapat na yung lakaya ko ginagawa yan kasi ganyan. Kasi yan ang nagalakan na dulo ng pagkatatulo ni Kristo. At yan ang hindi maalis. Kaya kung umisa, pakita po natin, kapag nawala na yung maalis, wala na rin sila. Kapag nawala na yung kaibigan nila, sa pag-ibigan, wala na rin sila. Kasi bakit? Wala. Wala doon sa kadalangan at doon ng mabuting balita ng kalitasan at dala-dala ng aming Panginoon sa Diyo. Hindi na tinatawag mo natin, the joy of the gospel, ang kailangan dulo ng Ebanghelyo. Na ang pinagbabasa ng Diyo ng Ebanghelyo ang pamamayan na nakikita ng tao. Nakikita ng tao. Kaya kung ibig yung isang mas malakas, kasi ito isang pag-iwas na rin, na dapat ay maging bahagi sa ating mga pangkakan ng unang pangkakan ito. Dapat pero siya naman hindi lang dapat maranasan natin, makita natin. Hindi kayo mga magtawagin natin yung mga miyembro ng organisasyon kanina po nagpinig kami mga pari ng Vitalia. Isa pinag-usapan natin dito, sabi naman sa Presbyteral House, isa po sa pinag-isipan ng Presbyteral House, yung mga organisasyong pagsimbahan, ay kung pangalan ay by district, ahatinig by district, katulad ng Tanikis, mayroong pari na kasal sa district, para hindi lahat nakaset mo lamang sa grupo, kasi bakit hindi pangalit. Pero kung sabi ba, kung isa, bakit ginagawa yung kasi para sa mga ritual? Kasi makakatawa ko, baka hindi siya ilinyo. Kaya, nagpapupangon na umalit. Which is wrong. Bakit? Kaya ka lang aking kasi sabi niya, ayaw mo lang na mapapansin. It is out of fear. It is out of fear. Ay, hindi po yan ang ibang yun. Anything is possible. Anything is possible. Kaya kasama na natin, kung no longer we will believe. Pero yun ang dapat na magawin na natin sa Bible ng Bible, mag-humanate. Yun ang dapat na humanin mula sa atin. Maganda yung term na humanin mula. Bakit nga lang yan? Sa kagalakan, nanulot ng ibanghelyo. Ibanghelyo tayo. At yun po, yung katuwaan ay maging pangalit. Kaya itutusin po, hindi mo na kailangan bantaya. Hindi mo na kailangan bantaya. Kaya po kumisang tayo, pakinggan po natin yung ating
yung kakalaan.
Ginagawa ko ito. Hindi ako masusuriyas. Eh, nakalingin lang ako. Ito yung kalimitan ng anak ng mga mag-asawa at hindiwalay. Ibinigay ko lang lahat. Pero ako, hindi ako binigyan. Oo. So, ibig sabihin, you only give because you want to be gracious from heaven. Kaya ka lang magbibigay kasi gusto mo, bigyan ka rin. Ah, hindi yan ang joy of the gospel. Hindi yan ang pag-ibig. Kasi yung pag-ibig, ay ito. Ito. Si Jesus. Sumunod pa naman sa katawang ito. Ibinigay niya ang kanyang sarili sa krus, ang kanyang buhay. Sa pagpalataya ng mga katawang ito. Hindi pa ito. At yun, ay kakalangan na ang ibigay mo. Kasi bakit? Pumiinig. Pumiinig. Pero sabi ko, kapag ikaw ay, kung hindi mo ibinigay yung ibinigay ko, ano yung pag-ibigay? Ano yun? Komersyo. Business yun. Hindi pag-ibig ko. So, bahagi ko ng pag-ibigay sa kung sabi na yun na niya ng problema. Matagpon na wala ng talaga ng Kristo. Ganito, ha? Matatuwa natin yung pag-alakan na dulot na Jesus. Kaya po, si San Martin de Porres, kahit hindi siya naging brother, Dominican brother, because of his project niya. Bakit mo lang sa kanya yung bakit? Kasi matatuwa na yung pag-alakan ng kanyang pag-alakan. Matatagpuan niya ang Kristo ng buong tabuhay. At yun ang patuloy na ang tulog sa pagpapagpapag. Sa pamagitan ng Lutariyat, ang aking pong patuloy na ang lalit. Sana, will you find joy in praying for the sick and for those who take care for the sick? Katulad ni San Martin de Porres. I do not. You can find joy. Na alam, huwag ka nang dalasa sa mga may sakit. At sa mga nag-aalala ng mga may sakit. Kasi gusto mong pakatulog ni San Martin de Porres. Na alam, na namundo ng pag-aalala ng dulot ni Kristo. Sa pamagitan ng Nicodia, kasama ang San Martin.
Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us.
Hey, brothers and sisters, now by the witness of the God, for each and every one of us, for our brothers and sisters, who ask for our prayers. Come and spend the last of his holy life in Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Free us from all harm, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
And lead us out of the world to seek the present, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
As he is for those who believe in the veil of the sea, Lord, life and health of our brothers and sisters, at home we lay our hands upon thee. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have
mercy. Blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Praise you, God.